You need to find your new tricks. What's up, everybody? How are you? It's your boy Trophy. I know you're not used to see me on this channel, but today I'm with Philip, and today we're gonna teach him some skills. Let's see what's gonna happen.
Trophy, I know that you're basically a pan-out player, but you can do some freestyle skills as well.
Of course I can.
That is why I'm gonna put the bar a little bit higher than usual. So you know how to do the clipper, right?
Yeah, I know.
A little bit.
A little bit, yeah.
So the clipper is this move.
Okay.
Now, after the clipper, I want you to do an around the world with your, with this leg.
With the other leg.
Going like this. So not like this, but more like with a bent knee like this. So the move looks like that. I don't have a name for it, but we're gonna put you on a timer. I want you to try it in 2-3 minutes.
2 minutes I have?
2-3 minutes. Let's see if you can land it in that, okay?
Okay, can you do it last one?
Last one. I'll do it one more time.
Okay. Can you do it? No, I'm joking, I'm joking.
All right, we got timer ready? All right, 3, 2, 1, go. You see, you got the right timing. Just gotta go around it and catch it. It's gonna be a new record.
Damn!
Just point your toes up and smack it in. 20 seconds, Rafi.
20 seconds. Okay, this video is over. Bye bye. You need to find me a new tricks.
Okay, but I mean, now it's my turn to learn something. So maybe we can have this video to be like 9-10 minutes because you're going to teach me a pana move.
Exactly. You know, pana, it's all about trapping your opponent. So I'm going to show you a trap so you can use it even on pitch. And so you can pan out your opponent. So you ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, that's the move. Uh-huh. Imagine you have your opponent in front of you. Mm-hmm. Okay, you do this, bam. Mm-hmm. You jump, and you pan out him. Okay. And you know why you jump? Because the jump is the trap.
Okay.
You fake like, okay, he can take the ball at this moment. It's like bam, bam. I jump.
Okay.
And you pan out him. Mm-hmm, okay. Mm-hmm. You wanna try?
One more time.
Okay.
So,
your opponent is in front of you, bam, bam, I jump.
That's the dangerous
because
part.
Because at the moment where you jump, he's gonna try to take the ball.
But first, I'm gonna try to learn just the move.
Okay, just the move.
Okay. We got the timer.
Okay, countdown. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, again. Okay, you have to really push the ball.
Okay, so I have to. After the jump.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. You have to really push the ball with the outside of your feet. So that's not perfect. Okay, you just have to work a bit on your balance.
Okay.
But it's perfect.
Because you see, I'm already this. So I'm not going to count it. I need to do it better.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
That was almost an akka. That was more like an akka.
Exactly. But this was a good akka. Pretty good.
Okay.
Pretty good one.
Aye.
Again.
All right. I got it. I feel like I got it.
Yeah, it has to go this way.
Aye.
It really have to go this way.
This way, okay.
Yeah, this way.
No.
Almost.
I need to...
You have to really be...
Need to be clean because I also need to fool the opponent,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, imagine my feet, okay?
Okay.
Let's go. Bam, bam, bam. You see?
I messed it up.
You have to be like
this. The grip is too good. Okay.
Bam, bam, bam. That was good. That one was good.
I mean, I don't have the balance.
Yeah.
But I feel like the move itself,
you
just need to keep balance so you're standing on top of the ball so you're not like me, that you're position when you do the pana, right?
Exactly.
Whew. I feel like I risked my life here.
Yeah. When you jump on the ball,
But when you are able to land such a move from not being able to do this trick at all, it just feels amazing, right?
Exactly. When you partner your opponent, you feel like, damn, this is crazy.
So that was it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it and that you learned something new. And if you did, leave a like and a comment down below on what trick we should teach you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe to the French channel if you want to learn some skills in French or if you want to learn French. So with that said, subscribe to our channel as well, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.